Hi everyone, my name is Katie and this is Lolly, and today we're going to be showing you how to use your Snap and Dog Bows. A little bit about us before I get into the demonstration. Snap and Dog Bows were created by a groomer several years ago who was fed up with using rubber band bows. She was tired of fussing with them damaging the pup's hair, just causing tangles, just a big mess. So what she did was she decided to create an entirely new bow. And Snap and Dog Bows is what she came up with. She created a bow with an elastic and a snap, and that's how you use it. So I'm going to give you a little bit of a close-up. There's the back of the bow, and then to open it, you just pull this little tab, and you just pull it open. And sometimes when you first get them, they can be a little stiff, but don't be afraid to pull it open. They're built to last, and after a few uses, they'll loosen up for you. So in between these two snaps is where we're going to put the hair. And then once you put a little bit of hair in, you just snap it closed, and then that's it. So my little escape artist over here, I'm going to show you now on Lolly. So I'm just going to pull the bow open. Just got to get a wisp of hair. Now, the amount of hair that you'll need for your bow is going to vary pup to pup. It's going to take some trial and error, but once you find the perfect amount, it'll be much easier every time you put it in. You'll just know. So I'm going to put the piece of hair in between the two snaps. I should give you a close-up, and then just snap it shut. And then that bow is not going anywhere. I can tug on it, and it's not slipping. It's not sliding. She can go out and play, she can shake her head, she can scratch her head, she can go play with my 75-pound Labrador, and it's not going anywhere until I decide that it's ready to come out. So let's say that time is now. What I'm going to do is just get a firm grip on the bow and the pull tab and just pop it right open. And that's all there is to it. As you can see, she doesn't mind. She may be a little squirmy, but that's just because she's not used to being on camera. We have two different sizes. The size that I just showed you is our standard size, and the elastic on the standard size is a little bit smaller than our next size up, which is our top knot size, which is right here. I'll give you a little close up. Now you can already see that this elastic is much bigger than the standard size. I'll pop it open, and you can see it has much more room in there for more hair. So those with bigger top knots, or even, you know, much more hair on their ears, this is going to be better for your pup. We also do custom bows. So if you go on our Etsy shop and you see something that you like but want it tweaked a little bit, just send us a message and we're happy to work with you. Or if you want something entirely new that you don't see, we'll be happy to make you something for your puppy. So you can message us through Etsy, or you can email us at snapindogbows@aol.com. We check everything regularly. We try to get back to you as soon as possible. Follow us on Facebook, Snap and Bows. We're also just got on Instagram, which is also Snap and Dog Bows. And if you have a Snap and Bow and you have pictures of your dog wearing it, we would love to see them. We do something called Fashionable Pup Friday. Every Friday, we feature one of your pups wearing their bow. And we share it on our Facebook and Instagram so everybody can see. So submit those photos either through Etsy, Facebook, email, and you could see your dog as our next fashionable pup. We hope that this demonstration helped you. And if you have any questions, please don't hesitate to ask us. We're more than happy to help you out. And we hope to hear from you guys soon. Okay, say bye, Lolly. Say bye.